Coronavirus has not just affected the economy of our dear country. It has also affected the educational system of our country. Let's listen to Eunice Christian, a student of Ignatius Ajuri University, as she narrates her story on how COVID-19 has affected education and her family at large.
My name is Eunice Christian. I'm 21 years of age. I attend Ignatius Ajuri University. I study history and diplomatic studies. COVID-19 pandemic has really caused us a lot of hardship. Due to the effect of COVID-19, our school had to shut down to prevent the spread of COVID-19. We were unable to attend to complete our courses. Even to pay school fees was something that we can't do now. And due to the COVID-19, we are unable to do anything. Even to search for work to do, it's very hard because no one wants to employ because there is no work. If school is to resume, I will not be able to start because I'm not able to complete my school fees payment due to the effect of the COVID-19. Even our families have to go hungry for days just because of there were shut down of the market where we sell things for survival. The pandemic has really caused us a lot of hardship here. So if any help could be rendered, we would be very appreciative if the help could come. So as for us to start, for us to continue our education.
Benson Adeleye reporting from Tariq Oropolo Community for Federation Media for Change.